How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of Novacast, back with another Let's Watch The Witcher. This is season one, episode seven, Before the Fall. And it seems like the whole time, like the setting or the times for the events that are taking place in The Witcher are kind of coming together now, where it shows the beginning, like some of the stuff we missed before the fall of Citra, and that apparently right before Geralt showed up to come to protect Ciri because he saw the armies, and they did absolutely nothing. I think that hurts more when it comes to this whole situation, is the Queen knew, was given information about Nilfgaard showing up and did absolutely nothing, and let her pride get the best of her. Yennefer goes back to Artusa, where they're also in conflict about Nilfgaard invading and the fact that the other kingdoms may be affected, that apparently mages are being conscripted, if I pronounce that correctly, to be forced into their armies, which, man, that sounds really bad. So yeah, they're like, there's a lot of crazy stuff that's happening in this. I don't know. And honestly, I don't know how to respond to this episode. Because like I said, it's all coming together now. At this point, I'm hoping, like, for the last episode, we have a more fluent, like, setting or time of everything taking place. Because, yeah, it was a little bit. Because I have noticed, like, for the Geralt stuff, it was more of, like, in between what was going on. Or at the very least, before. And then with the stuff with Ciri was more of what happened, like, after Citra. So, without giving too much, this episode was, I will say, really good. I know I keep saying that with a lot of the episodes. My gosh, people are gonna think I'm selling out. Either way, I absolutely, li I absolutely like this video, or this episode. It was really fun. And I can't wait for the next one, which I think might be the last one. Who knows? With this episode, I think I'm gonna go ahead and give it a. Oof, what should I give it? A 5 out of 5. It was interesting, and we got to see some. I will say some characters come back for a brief moment in their interactions. Interactions with Yennefer, if before I forget, going back to Artusa and her experiencing, like, kind of having flashbacks of the pain that she was endured and kind of reflecting on how that's made her stronger in a sense. But all in all, it was a good episode. I enjoyed it. All right, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you have anything you'd like to add to the conversation, please leave it in the comments down below. Want to follow MJ, Maggie, and Aiden on gaming streams? Go check them out. If you want to follow us on social media, links are in the description. If you want to follow Sage for his nature walks, which is a lot of fun, go check that out. If you guys want to watch some of the other content that I produce, sometimes I upload between noon and 6 p.m. Pacific time. With that being said, thank you guys for watching. This is Rob of Novacast signing off. Have a good one and take care. Peace.